So Catholic Charities, Catholic Family Center, Catholic Charities Community Services, we are about serving, and we're about walking with people on their journey to independence, to hope, to recovering from different challenges in their lives. And so this coming together is really about offering them the very best of two organizations mm-hmm. so that they can have all the tools that they need to be successful.
The merger of Catholic Family Center and Catholic Charities Community Services is the right merger at the right time for two primary reasons. One is because of the external factors in the marketplace. There's a lot of coming together already of similar organizations. Funders, government contracts, our grantors are all looking at operating with bigger entities and more efficient and effective entities. So that's one reason. It really will help us be more competitive in the marketplace that we deal in. The other one is honestly because I decided it was time to retire. And it's so much easier to bring two organizations together when you don't have competing CEOs. So it seemed like the perfect time to explore a potential merger with another organization.
There is a lot of need across the 12 counties that the diocese serves. And this coming together is a wonderful way for us to be able to address needs in every community, in every county that the diocese serves. We have the support of Bishop Matano, the board of directors, and we are very much looking mm-hmm. forward to taking the expertise of both organizations and bringing them to other communities so that people can live their best lives.
Our two separate organizations have invested a lot of time and energy in building relationships in the community across many different organizations and structures. As we come together, we would ask them to continue to support that mission. And as some people have suggested, prayers are always welcome. So is financial support. But we certainly want trust. We want people to know that we're still going to be here doing the same thing we did before, and they have every reason to continue to support the relationships and grow the relationships that we've really embedded very deeply in the community.
Our clients will not see any interruption in services. We have been very carefully planning to ensure that their services will continue and they will be seamless.
We serve tens of thousands of people today, and we will serve tens of thousands of people tomorrow in the same way with the same quality going forward. That's our promise, that's our commitment, and that's what we're here to do. Being committed to the mission and the purpose and living through that every day is a hard thing to think about leaving, especially as the organization is going to become larger and more critical in the community and for the people we serve. But knowing that it's going to be in good hands, knowing that we have the support of our boards and our community to bring the organization together, and knowing that there are many things that I could continue doing in the future in support of the community, also make it a very hopeful time.
You know, both organizations have pretty strong brand equity, and it was really important to us to make sure that that carried through in deciding what our new name would be. And so, with that, we decided to keep Catholic Charities, Family, and Community Services as our new name.